And I went to Dave's in London. He went, oh no, you don't go west from Embankment to Monument. You go east. And you know when you've got something in your head? You know, like kill your ex-girlfriend's boyfriend. Yeah? not really, but you know when you've got something in your head, you can't get it out? So we wrote the lyric down on the floor. And for ages and ages, we'd have to go... And this is absolutely true. We went... And after one concert, this lady came up afterwards and she went, I love the shadows, and I love that dance you do. And then Dave started joining by doing the kind of like, you know, the...
In your
Someone
dreams.
Told him he looked like Hank Marvin and George Harrison crushed together.
I wish.
Anyway, this song, yes, so join in if you know it. It's all about the London Underground and how strange it would be if God was a ticket collector in the omnipresence of the sky. And when you got to heaven, he didn't kind of, he was wearing a ticket officer's outfit and he punched your ticket. It's true, you know. Okay, ready? Yeah.
Baseball cap.